was sitting in the garden on a chair with my grandpa. He was teaching me how to do a paper boat. I remember, it was a Saturday morning around 11 o'clock. I was eating Pop-Tarts and drinking apple juice, It was hot, not that much. The air was kind of cold. The floor was kind of cold. I felt it with my hand. I hear my grandpa telling me how to do a paper boat step by step. Fold it right, fold it left. We were in the garden. The flowers smelled so nice. The paper was so soft. And it was, kind of rough. And he said, "Here,